In this video, I will be sharing with you a few important steps when using this virtual lab. When you enter the platform, you will be able to see an on-screen instruction. Take your time to read it. You will first need to select the activity number. Again, an on-screen instructions will be shown. Please take your time to read the instruction carefully. Select the set number that is allocated to you. For this activity, you will be required to balance the system by hanging a weight on the right-hand side. After you have fixed the weight on the right-hand side, you need to release the stopper. And then install back the stopper to adjust the weight to the next position. Then release again to look at the simulation. So for this, the next step, I would like to shift the F1 more to the right. So remember to install the stopper, shift the weight to the next position, then release the stopper. If the system is balanced, an on-screen info saying balance will be shown. And then if you decided to carry on the experiment with another weight, please remember to press a reset and then carry on the experiment as before. If you are ready, you may proceed to explore the activities. Enjoy.